Yo people, from the Arnold Marker with today with Riot Industry. So in the last episode I was expanding our city with the carpentry centers that we have here. Also we have still a lot of alerts with the stuff being full and whatnot. But we also expanded Edisto, the city that we are in. So that means that we have made an advancement. So I'm not sure what I will to do today. Maybe make it so that I have another research, because we also have now the petrochemical plant, which will make our oil into refined oil. Yeah, and from there on out, I can make a lot more stuff. And what's this? What's up with this? This one has planks, and that planks has to go to the warehouse, but the warehouse is full. Okay, that's a bit difficult. We could also sell our wood that we have, or our planks, I should say. Choose destination to the... I guess the other warehouse, and from there on out sell it to the state. We don't have any shops around that will buy this, so put it with the train, and we will do the same thing with the logs. That's a raw resource, obviously. This one can go to the commercial zone, which we will do, which is the nearest. We do not have one here, so we will do it to the nearest. So that will give us a bit more space in our warehouse. So if we run out of items that we need, then we always can stop the production. So from this warehouse, we will need the storage, which is this. Okay. Light fabric. I don't have that, so we can't do that. Pizza party. What is happening this month? And everyone's pizza demand plus 50, burgers demand minus 10%. Okay, we don't have that yet, so whatever we do, we can't make that. Okay, this goes to the state, which is 322 tiles away. But that will give us a little bit more money and hopefully also some storage. This one is also very full. How is it going? Okay, this can stop now, and the same goes with this. Because we now have a little bit more of a supply. Oh, got massive gains. Light fabric to Hunter's Town. No, I just got an achievement, which is massive case. Ooh, make $1 million in net income in a month. Jeez, that's a lot. We did, yes. Damn, things are going well. So, what we'll do is get our budget back in. No, we'll see first what we will get. Because we have urban road, one-way roads, chemical scrubber. Water treatment plants, some more storage, tunnels and bridges. I don't know about that. Basic distribution. Maybe that we have more storage in our warehouse. Is that good? It's not really needed, I should say. So what I will do is, because we have refined oil, but we can also able to produce plastic at petrochemical plants, able to produce gas at a gas pump. How does that work? Oh, a gas pump. I was not paying attention to that. Or we do some more with the livestock. I mean, we could go for cows or something, but I might Wait for that. What if we do something with the carpentry? So you have furniture base. Then you can make this, but we also need wall panels. What's this? Requirements. Building discounted water well. Okay, that will take a lot of time. We will do just do the plastic. Light fabric, yeah, right. Gatherers, the gas pump. Do we even have gas around? Gas, yeah, we do have some. We do have a lot. Nice. Is everything back to order? Sort of. Yeah, that's better. Okay, so we will make a gas pump, which is the gatherer, so that we can get a little bit of gas. This one will go to this. Okay, it seems like our air purifier is full. Okay, all the oil is being stored in that one. So what I will have to do, because we have two parts of oil still left. Do we have some more oil? Doesn't seem like it. Around this location, I mean. We have to... There. That's better. So we will have to make another oil drill. Okay. Okay, this one has to research, obviously. So we'll just store the gas and the oil until we have plastic. And I do not know how to make that in another petrochemical plant, okay. So we will have to make another... Okay, we'll wait on that. Also need something with the purifier. Detail. Export. Okay. So it will cost us a little bit less. Okay. So which one is still... Okay. This one can go toward the... To the last one. So now we just speed up the process. Okay, you know what? Also getting an urban road from here to here. That will cost us a little bit less of time for things to be traveled to in there, to and from, I should say. Also the plastic is still being researched. No. Unlock the tab in efficiency. Oh, so if we research more, we can expect the cost of it. Okay, that's good. 41 days. 18 and 15, that's good. Die. How do we make such things? Liked fabric and such. Textile. Cotton field, fibers, heavy fabric, light fabrics. Oh, here we go. So we need to research that one as well. if to produce cotton at plantation. God, this gets complicated in a while. Plastic is almost ready. Yeah, we will also research this one. And this one. Because we have a lot of money, so why not? Okay, that is being researched. So we will now get the chemical plant. And this one will make the refined oil. Destination. Here. Oh, okay, we have a shop that can sell the plastic. Food shortage. Yeah, that's fine. Scroll up. Oh wait, it's in Hunter's Town. Okay, if it was my own, that would be a bit more weird. Okay, this one. So go to the primary plant. Same goes for this one. So now they can produce it. You know what? I'm going to get them some food. Instead of the drinks factory, I will just give them this. Because they have a lot of food and whatnot, or items, I should say. 10% gather storage, nice. Oh yes, this is what we also need. Copper, yeah, we don't have a copper mine. Okay, this doesn't seem to work. Let's stop the research. Maybe we should start with the research of this. We see this. Because I want to get to the light fabric. Because that's a thing that we really need. Man, we have a lot of money. How? How are we producing so much? Doesn't make sense. Okay, here's oil. I guess. Wall panels. Yeah, I don't have that. I'm still somewhat behind in that regard. Copper, gas, oil and wood. Okay. Nice. So we now have an event. So how is this going? Doing good. To the construction coach, which is here. They sell around 50k if you have that. Okay, research another gameplay alert. What's up? Okay, production alert. Yeah, there are no. No, I can't. I do not have that. I do not have wall panels and I do not even know how to make that. Because wall panels are where? There. That for that we have copper tubing. Okay, that's something that I might need to do next episode. I will start with the cotton one, which is how I do that. I don't know. textile. The plantation. Okay, so we need a plantation. Which we'll just put here, I guess. Obviously, that will need a road. No, I do not. Farm. There. So they will start making cotton right now. And from that, we can make the fibers. And maybe we need another plantation for the dyes. Yeah. So another, no. Another plantation right behind it, I guess. Making the wrong thing. Whoops. Okay, cotton is being made. Okay, so they are making cotton and obviously water. Just keep on racing. Yes, one. So the wooden planks are. Oh my god, we have so much. The where? Where is the. So it seems like that they can't keep up. Why does this go to the carpentry center too? Oh right, because it also mates. So weird, even producing wood barrels in that one for how long? I don't know. Okay, so this will have to be made in the textile factory. So we need two textile factories. That will make the fibers and the dyes. And for that, we also need more water. Oh my god. And berries. Okay, you know what? I'm going to do that in the next episode. So please leave a like, subscribe to our channel, and we'll see you in the next video. Bye.